Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure to be the part of the World Education Summit 2011. I am Dr. Sherry from IMT Ghaziabad, and we are in the field of management education. World Education Summit 2011. See, this summit is very important in the field of education. And not only summit, this year is also important as far as our education part is concerned. We are in the field of management education. This is the platform where the academic gurus and the people from industry are at the same place. In my opinion, this 2011, here, first one is for academic gurus, and another one is for industry experts. And in the field of management education, if only theoretical inputs without industry input, this means 1 minus 1 is 0. That education is of no use. And when we are imparting education and supplemented by the industry people, then this is 1 plus 1, 2. But here, the industry people and the gurus are at the same place, and that is 1 and 1, 11. So this is the beauty of this World Education Summit 2011. And the theme of this session is Open Universities in the Digital Era. And I am trying to share a case study which is related with my own institute, that is IMT Center for Distance Learning. We are in the field of this distance education from 1980. Our institute is 31 years old, and we are imparting management education through distance mode. In the year 1980, when we started this program, the total number of students was just 300. Now this figure is more than 30,000. And we are offering just one program, that is postgraduate program in the management education. As far as technology is concerned, we started eMBA program, that is MBA through e-learning mode, in the year 2003, in which the content was digital, examination was online, mentoring was online. This means the entire program was in digital mode. But this experiment was not successful, and finally, we were bound to pull back. This was the story in the year 2003. The reason was, there was no acceptability of such type of programs in the year 2003 in Indian scenario. We were the first in the country to start this type of program, but now, in the year 2011, things are different. People are more technology savvy, and they want to use technology as much as possible. Let me share a video clip with you, which will show you the exponential growth of use of technology. The difference in the year 2002, and now we are in the year 2011. Just see this video clipping. Sound nahi aa raha bhai. the year 2002, our experiment was not successful. But now, in the year 2011, we are using this technology as much as possible. In the year 2006, again we started the use of educational technology. And the first step was the use of LMS, learning management software. In the year 2007, we implemented the concept of digital library. And the response was extraordinary. Even the students who were enrolled in our regular program, instead of using our normal library, they want to use our digital library. In the year 2008, we started online admission process and the payment gateway to deposit the fee. We also started this personal contact program through video conferencing by using very flexible, convenient, and not very expensive technology developed by Cisco, that is WebEx. The best part of this technology, the student can attend the classes from anywhere if they have internet connectivity and a computer. Similarly, faculty members can deliver lectures from any part of the globe. See, as far as our organization is concerned, our main campus is at Ghaziabad, our another campus is at Nagpur, the third campus is at Hyderabad, and our overseas campus is at Dubai. For imparting distance education, we are utilizing the services of our faculty members who are at Nagpur or Dubai or Hyderabad or Ghaziabad or at any location across the globe with the help.